pump. A mini bike pump can be a trip saver if your tire loses air while out on your bike. However, their small size can make them awkward and difficult to use. Knowing how to use your mini pump can take some of the worry out of going on a long bike trip. Determine your bike's valve type. Water bottle. Humans can't survive without water, especially while exercising. The mantra is, eat before you're hungry and drink before you're thirsty. Get the bottle and keep sipping every 15 minutes. Saddlebag. Possibly the most convenient item on this list. Almost everything can go in here, your phone, a spare tube, cash, and sits out of the way below your saddle. Ensures your pockets are free to enjoy your ride. Puncture Repair Kit. Fixing a flat puncture is super simple and fast. But you got to ensure you have these on every ride: a spare inner tube, a hand pump, tire levers, and a patch kit. Fixing a puncture is a 10-minute task on the roadside, and ensures you can continue your ride. Multi-tool. A simple tool that will help you fix most issues while out riding. Helmet. Wearing a helmet is the single most effective way of reducing head injuries and fatalities resulting from motorcycle and bicycle crashes. Cyclists who do not wear helmets are at a much higher risk of sustaining head injuries and from dying from these injuries.